Merhaba arkadaşlar. Bugün Cyberpunk 2077 Phantom Liberty oynayacağız. Arkadaşlar biliyorsunuz ki Cyberpunk 2077 casusluğu anlatan, temelde casusluğu anlatan ve casusları anlatan bir hikayesi var. Cyberpunk 2077'nin bu yeni yüzünde arkadaşlar rehberimiz Solomon Reed olacak. Solomon Reed tarafından yeni Amerika Birleşik Devletleri'nin FBI biriminde görevlendiren başarılı bir şey olacağız arkadaşlar. Songbird olacak. Yani başarılı bir cyber ağına sızan casus olacağız. Hikayemiz bu şekilde. Yani temelinde casusluğu anlatıyor. Zaten hayalet şehir gibi bir şey yani. Phantom Liberty. Ve şimdi arkadaşlar yeni oyun olarak hikayemize başlıyoruz. Sadece bölümleri yayınlamayacağım Cyberpunk oyununda. Aynı zamanda arkadaşlar serbest takılmaca da olacak. Cyberpunk çünkü GTA tarzında bir oyun olduğu için serbest takılmaca da olacak. Ve arkadaşlar yeni oyun olarak hikayemize başlıyoruz. Normal başlangıç. Kolay, zor. Kolay, normal, zor, çok zor. Zorluk seviyesi normal olsun. Ve göçebe olarak mı başlıyoruz? Sokak çocuğu mu? Şirketçi mi? Evet. Badness'de tozu dumana katmış, hurdalıkları yağmalamış sayısız benzin deposu basmışsın. Yollarda hayat hiç kolay olmamış. Tabii bu hayata göçebe olarak başlamanın öyle her Night City sakininde bulunamayan ve paranın satın alamayacağım meziyetlere sahip olmak gibi iyi bir yanı da var. Dürüstlük, sağlam bir karakter ve özgür bir ruh. Göçebe, sokak çocuğu. Sokakları anlamak için yaşaman lazım, yaşamak lazım derler. Çeteler, işbirlikçiler, yavrular, torbacılar seni besleyip büyütmüş, ailen olmuş. Orada orman kanunları yürür. Büyük balık küçük balığı yer gider. Bu şehrin kanunları yıkıp geçmesi senin elinde. Son olarak şirketçi. Şirketçi olarak ne diyor? Çok az kişi bedel olarak canını ödemeden şirketlerin pençelerinden kurtulabilir. Ancak bu hayattan ruhu yara almadan kaçabilenler daha da azdır. Sense feleğin çemberinden geçmişsin bile. Kuralları bizzat sen koymuşsun. Sırları kendi çıkarları içinde adeta sömürmüş ve bilgileri silah olarak kullanmaktan da asla geri durmuyorsun. Adil yarış diye bir şey yok bu dünyada. Ya kazanan vardır ya kaybeden. Şimdi şirketçi olarak başlamayalım. Biz sokaklarda büyüyen sokak çocuğu olarak hikayemize başlayalım. Vücut tipimiz. Oo. Ses tonu.
I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
Gözler. Böyle bir tip olsun. peki? Sonraki. Zekayı arttıralım, refleksleri arttıralım, teknik kabiliyet arttıralım, serin kanlılığı arttıralım, zekayı 5 yapalım. Teknik başka arttırabiliyor muyuz? Teknik kabiliyet 5. Sonra buna onay diyelim. Ve hikayemize başlıyoruz. Devam etmek için speech tutmak. Yeni bir hikaye, öyle başladık. Çocuk bunu düzelt.
The fucker. Everything chill, mano. Some bastard tried to mug me. I handled it. Oh, local guy. You really think somebody local would try to mug me, Pepe? Listen, V. I got a problem. Serious this time. Find yourself a hole, sounds like. You need help. Knew I could count on you. It's Kirk. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he bust my legs. And he don't joke about that stuff. Cockardell's in his corner. In it with Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood knows he's a fucking shark. My bro jumped the joint. Deserve the hero's welcome. I know I fuck up, V. I'll talk to Kirk. Then you're gonna owe me one.
Üniversitede yeni misin? Oyunun temel mekanikleri hakkında daha fazla bilgi edinmek için eğitimlerde dikkatini ver ya da eski kulağı kesiklerden ipuçlarını kapatabilirsin. Oyun sırasında istediğin zaman veri tabanına gidip eğitimlere erişebilir ya da önemli Cyberpunk 2077 konular hakkında bilgi edinebilirsin. İkinci kata çıkmamız gerekiyor. İkinci kat çıkalım.
Hey Kirk, wanna talk? V, been a while. Spin it, what you need? Pepe asked me to talk you up. What, he too shot a hand over the Yetis itself? Nah, tell him I don't fight. Not yet. What's he owe you? Afraid that's client confidentiality. Call it a lot, and leave it at that. A cred shark with a business ethics. Sounds too good to be true. Well, merry fucking Christmas. How's your problem? Cut him some slack, will you? He'll pay. Just need some more time. Do I look like a priest that runs a charity to you? You borrow Eddie's, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge. You suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal off the hook?
No, you let him off because it's me asking.
You know me. I'm a man of the biz. So I need to know what I get out of it.
Beladan kurtulacaksın.
You know what, Kirk? I sometimes get the impression you forget you aren't from around here. Pop in Haywood for the occasional visit, sure. But you live far, far away in Pacifica.
What are you getting at? Getting at? You probably need to think before you start something with the local son. I'm open to other options. Cream ride there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two, Mayor Ryan. Three, a rental service. And four? Number four will belong to my client. Just as soon as you clep it for me, that is.
Gazeteyi bırak, altından kalkabileceğini sanma. Gazeteyi bırak, yaparsan borcu ödenmiş sayacak mısın?
Kinda in a rush here. I do this, and Pepe's debt is squared. Of course! I'm a man of my word, you know that. Whole thing simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, a club where a Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. As soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours. Just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out. Simple. How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones. This bitty bop works like the key Rayfield techs use for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization. A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Come on, Kirk, even you don't buy that. Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all agreed then.
Cihazı al ve kalk, anlaştık. Cihazı al ve kalk, sözünü kuştan yiyorum.
Kinda in a rush here. Best keep your word. Easy, V. Job's gonna pad your wallet too, you know? Head to Embers in the Glen. Rick's in the garage, be waiting for you. You too, little. Luck out there.
Görevi kabul ettim.
Yes, padre.
Well, who do we have here? We? Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
See, you got a good down home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on my plate.
How about you fill me in now? We'll give you a ride. Marcus, let's go. So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp, back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard it, Marcus. Your return to NC has been good. Busy already?
I pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
As you can see, I'm back. If it'd been better there, wouldn't have left.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best.
Until you can. Birinci görevimiz araba çalma, hırsızlık. GTA'da olduğu gibi hırsızlık görevi. Adamın borcu kapansın diye çığlık atıyor. Güvenlikli bir araba
şey.
Aha, serseriler bize bulaşıyor.
Stop the car. What's going on? Business. You got it?
Emanetin var mı? Bela geliyorum demez mi?
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day. What do you want? To settle our biz once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty. So listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be. Well, Patty, what's
one more fucking word?
Stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you, which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Marcus, please.
Tehditkar bir adam, bir çete üyesi geldi, tehdit etti bizim adamı. Ama bize bulaşırlarsa bedelini
ödeyelim. I am pleased to see you have nothing on your own. Still have a gift. Evet, so many of the little shits left around here. Their spines go soft and they look down a barrel.
Kim bu?
Who was that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on him.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Wow. Silahı çekti ama bedelini de ödeyecek.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just drop down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number
could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God.
Dur nerede? Bu tarafa. Garaja gidiyor.
Hey. Status. On location. About to find your man. Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
Sokaktaki.
Kirk, I see the ride. Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Yeah, I got it.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl. You're a man of little faith. See? We're rich. Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. I'll tell you where to go.
Looks like this will be a cool breeze.
I'm gonna check this.
Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out,
okay?
Nothing personal, Corbin. Just biz. Rayfield's mine.
What? Man, never heard of thieves' honor. Finders keepers. I was first.
Listen, only one of two ways to do this. Friendly or fucked up. Either way, the ending's the same. I'm taking the car.
What? What are you doing?
Get you guys. You're under arrest!
Tutuklandık be, ara bir selamadan tutuklandık. Patates olduk.
Jackie Wells, my old pal from the hood. See you haven't grown an ounce wine.
Hey, Detective Stiggs. Been a while, huh?
Inspector Stiggs.
Same shit.
Speaking of, your mug's familiar too. Come on, spit it out. I'm waiting.
How about that? The pig that chatters.
Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right. Rat got your tongue?
Enough of the chatter. What now?
Get booked. We're gonna do a stint. Get it?
Hey, come on, Stints. Give us a break, huh? You lock us up, let us jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, we get some months. Standing room only nowadays in the bote. So, they'll probably be out early.
These thieves?
Fuck, dear.
Trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play in an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cufflinks broken so this trash doesn't float.
You heard him. Fuck.
Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy. Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
Nah, Stints wouldn't do us like that.
You sure about that?
Mm-hmm. He's Haywood born, bred, and grown like us. Hate suits as much as you do. Did what he had to do. That's it.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
Nah, it was all my fault.
Wait, what?
Things didn't waddle in out of nowhere. My tech must have triggered the alarm.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
Jackie Wells, we...
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
Bu işi de Coyote de aldım.
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote. Kirk.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe owes him big and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Gotta wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, no, listen. I know those cartel types, and I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. El Cabrón's gotta learn. He don't do people in Haywood dirty. Come on, let's go have some lunch.
Just like that? You put a barrel in my skull not so long ago.
You help my homies, you're okay in my book. No harm, no foul.
None at all.
Getting one of my good feelings.
About what?
About us. Sense of kind of chemistry, you know. Come on. I'm fucking starved.
Okay. Food it is. Let's go.
In this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Not like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. That's a good one! And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa! The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids! Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long! The faster you live, the faster you burn out! If you don't get a bullet to the brain first! NC's legends! Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard! Matters not where you're from! Matters not where you start! What matters here is the walk you walk! In Night City! The City of Dreams!
I think we're looking for somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Çatışma eğitimi tabii, antrenman hayır demem. Eğitimi geç, vaktim yok.
Not now, Jack. No time. Maybe later.
Sure, sure. Mañana. Mañana.
Çık, işe koyulma var.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Kurtarma operasyonu. Jackie, talk you back. Severiz kurtarma operasyonu. Ama...
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Buck. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Jake Yaplin.
Buck, you could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline.
Nereye gidiyoruz? Jackie. Yolumuz bu taraftan.
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on the biome. Fingers crossed it's not too late. Oh, I hate this life or death shit. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own feet?
İçeri işaretledim. İçeriye saklan, olaylar çıkacak. Daireye gireceğiz.
Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back out.
Mira, I saw. But now it's ahead. Quiet. Careful now.
Bir tane
like flies on shit.
On your toes. More bodies ain't coming. They're almost on you.
These fucking creepers. Why you need? They're coming. Wait for your chance. Pick the prick off.
Score big of that Prima's crow she's got.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Jesus fucking Christ. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomod. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This jacking in. Not look good.
Bağlanıyoruz.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter sig. Looking at a hacked biomod, somewhere we could fig or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neuroport. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomod.
Found the shard. We're moving now.
Check the biomod. Anything change?
Are you, Sandra? If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomod claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Let's get her off that ice.
Oh, fuck.
Flatline it.
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Hey, catch, Pato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside.
Nasıl çıkacağız ya? Oranı çıkabiliriz.
Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
Başardık. Ama buradan çıkmak mesele.
PT-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secure. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 for primogen.
Listen, Mano, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels?
Phantom Liberty.
I got a day with Misty, but you can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me? I'll leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
Videolardan daha fazla gelsin istiyorsanız kanala abone olmayı, yorum yapmayı, like atmayı unutmayın. İkinci bölümden devam edeceğiz dostlar. Görüşmek üzere.
Saving my ass.